Hi, I'm Mary. I'm a neuroscientist and I specialize in color perception. I live in a time far from your future where the neuroscience of color is essentially complete. I know all about the physical facts about color and their perceptions. Unfortunately, I've been totally colorblind since birth.
Let me briefly explain how humans perceive color. The human retina contains cone cells that allow us color vision and rod cells that allow us night vision. There are three types of cones with different but overlapping absorption spectra, peaking in blue, depicted as the S curve, green, the M curve, and red, the L curve. When light shines onto an object, most colors of the spectrum are absorbed except the object's color, which is then reflected into the eye. The incoming reflected light reacts with the respective cone photoreceptors, which then transmits the signal to the brain.